Gracias por ver la esquina de Jody. Thank you for watching Jody's Corner.
YouTube, what's good? It's your boy Jody Joe. Welcome to Jody's Corner. And yes, it's that time. One of my most favorite times of doing anything on my channel. Probably the most favorite thing doing on my channel. It's gotta be, because I get love from the family and y'all communicate with me in different ways. It's that mail day, baby. Yeah! Ow! Mail day has returned and is back with a vengeance. I'll be right back. Let me go get the packages. Ah, yeah, baby. Okay. Oh, okay. As you guys can see, the love is real. It's mail day number 9, baby. Yeah. The love that you guys have been showing to me, man. Seeing these boxes grow more and more every single week. Every week, I'm getting more and more stuff. I have to go to my P.O. box more and more to make sure that, to check on what's there. And more, and the people in the P.O. box are like, yo, you just recently opened a mailbox, G, but you getting all this stuff. What do you do, bro? And I told them I got family, bro. They be showing me love, man. I got dog hair on the floor. I got a vacuum. So, thank you guys. Thank you everybody who has been decided to send me things. But here we go. We got one. This is from, ooh. Shout outs to Ray Nail for being an amazing female subscriber of mine. And thank you for sending me this. Oh, look at that. That's tight. What I got a Superman candy bowl holder. I got a Superman candy holder, y'all. Inside the box, one candy bowl holder and one candy bowl. Candy not included. Take this shit back, I'm playing. Tight. They also have the Joker and Batman. Shout out. My son's gonna love this even more than me. You know why? Because I'm going to put candy inside. And we have this little game machine where he goes in there and gets candy. But this, aw, shoot. I can't fit that in there. This is going to be in the living room. Shout out to you right now. Oh my God. Hey, I love it. I love it. Check this sheet out. He's like a pop because he got the big head. Shout out to that. Look at that. I like this. That's what's up. Yep. Let's go ahead and open this up. It's a pop. I already know. I know it's a pop. You have done well. You have done well. I didn't even know they made it. All right, I like this. I like this. You got me my favorite character in all of Game of Thrones. Oh my God, you know me. Look at Jorah. Look at him. Khaleesi, you must listen to the people. You will go be the Khalasar. Khaleesi. I don't even really dig pops that much. But I have the best pops. I have Wonder Woman. I have Superman. I have Aquaman, Black Panther, All Might. And I got Jorah. Sorry, Jorah, but you're finna go in this case. Oh my God, I love it. Thank you so much. Jorah. Shout outs to Olivia. 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 Shout outs to my female subscribers. That's two female subscribers I'm already unboxing right now. Shout outs to Gilly. Shout outs to all my female subscribers. You know, they appreciate that real, you know. Usually they like beauty channels, makeup channels and shit. The fact that they like my type of shit, that's tight. Oh yes, we got a note. Oh, we got a note. Let's read this. Hi Jody, I hope all is well. I caught your Comic-Con Wonder Woman reaction video. It was epic. Thanks for calling out the haters. Enclosed are some gifts. I hope they bring you joy. Have a blessed day. Olivia. P.S. Sorry the shirt is one size up. Shirts tend to shrink a little. Oh, that's perfectly fine. Better one size up than one size down. I'll tell you that shit right now. Yeah! Thanks for telling me I got a shirt. Let's check this out. What you give me? A 4X? Aw, man. She got me a freaking Christopher Reeve shirt, bro. Mind you, it looks like a freaking flag. Or a blanket. But yeah! Hold on. Oh, that is dope. That is so dope. Olivia, thank you. This is one size up? This shit fits perfectly. You tell me I'm a 4X? This was a 3X. They sent me a 3X, I think. Freak, this shit fits perfect. I ain't no 4X though. Make me feel bad and shit. Forgive me if I don't change into any more shirts because I actually love this shirt. I'm wearing Christopher Reeves on my chest and I'm not taking them off. Thank you, Olivia. I like this shirt. I love this shirt. You knew I was gonna love it. You sent me something Christopher Reeves Superman. You're epic. What's going on? Oh, sweet. Can you guess who this is? Oh, fuck. It's on the back. Damn. I can't, you guys can't tell, but if you look up closely at this thing, it has a vintage type of art style to it. It actually, this looks like a replica from the 70s when it came. This looks as if it was made in the 70s because you can see the paintbrush strokes, the paint is like that old school realistic type hand. It looks hand painted. This has to be hand painted. And the quality of the cape, this is a high quality little piece of artwork right here, yo. This ain't no joke. And you guys can't see the detail. I'm recording right now with my cell phone and I'm working on getting a new camera. I have a 4K camera that does really amazing quality videos, but I just can't get with the whole 30-minute limit. So I'm trying to get a Panasonic GH4. That's the camera I'm gonna go for, solid camera. With that camera, I can record everything for as long as I have memory. I could record 4 hours if I want to, and that's what I'm going for. So until then, that's why I use my cell phone camera, because it constantly records and I don't have to worry about interruptions. It's a dip in quality, but it's necessary. So until I get my GH4, y'all, don't even trip. We're gonna rock with the phone. But it does a good job for now, it's pretty clear. But yeah, thank you. Thank you, Olivia. Olivia, I'm gonna fix that to where he can actually fit in there. You just made a slot into the case. Thank you, Olivia. When you make it into the case, yo, win. Perfect. Freak that. Shout out to my nigga One Young Bill, bruh. I got you, One Bill. One Young Bill, y'all already know him. One Young Bill one time dropped $120 on my channel. Man, real nigga. Real nigga. Shout out to One Young Bill. Let's get up in this thing. Sorry it took so long for me, bro. Said he was gonna send me a shirt. Check him out. Check him out. Shout out to the promotions. Hustle Kings. Hashtag all work. No. Nor sleep. All work, no sleep. Okay. Established in 2013. Hustle Kings. What it say in the back? Capture your dream. This is One Young Bell sheet right here. Here's his information, y'all. Here's his information. Hit him up. He got albums and shit. Check his channel out. He has a YouTube channel as well. There was his email. Oh, shit. There you go. Shout out to the Hustle King shirt, bruh. Blah. I'll put this sheet on, but this Christopher Reeve shirt, bruh. Oh, he also, shout out to my nigga. He also sent me, my nigga sent me the CDs, bruh. All work, no sleep, let the beast loose. Here he is right here. Y'all can see a picture of him. You can go on his channel and see a picture, but here he is right here. Blah. All work, no sleep. Blah. Shout out to the Hustle, bruh. You know I'm gonna listen to this shit, and you know I'm gonna tell you what's fire. And I might even use your shit on my channel, bro. Alright, so he sent me a few copies. Or are these different albums? Let me see. These look like they're all the same album. Yep, All Work No Sleep, blah blah. I got copies. You already know I'm gonna slide one to J3. You already know I'm gonna slide one to Savage Jackson. You already know I'm gonna slide them shits over. I'm gonna listen to it, check it out. Hold up, nigga, let me see.
Niggas mad at me cause you casual sitting on like that,
All right, there it is. Bam. Rocking my nigga during the motherfucking track, bitch. Let me hear this shit real quick up loud. Hey, bro, you got a good voice. You got a good voice, homie. And you already know, I already told you that. Shout out to my nigga Boy Young Bill, bro. Nice, nice packaging. I had this for quite a while, too. How do we tackle this? How do we tackle this? Let's go ahead and get this wrap off first. Oh, we got styrofoam here. Cool. So somebody protected it. Oh, tight. Oh, is that how they just send them then? This is sent just like, Dang, I gave you all that credit, Olivia. I thought you boxed it yourself. It's all good. Shout outs to Dragon Ball Z. Oh, this nigga pays attention. This nigga pays attention. Who sent me this shit? Motherfucker, you pay attention. You gonna go down there right there with Vegeta. Look at Vegeta. Ah, yeah. Shouts to Dragon Ball Z, the greatest anime ever made. And, Master Star's piece, Son Gohan, special color version. Freak. You pick my favorite Dragon Ball Z character, bro. You know me. You know what I like. You pick my favorite. Vegeta's my favorite overall character. But if I could name a character during a certain time frame, in a period in Dragon Ball Z, it was always Team Gohan, Cell Saga. Super Saiyan 2. But overall, it's Vegeta. But, oh yeah, he comes in two pieces. Let me put you together, bro. Hey, but this came, oh, this is just the same like the Vegeta that J3 got me. J3 got me that Vegeta back there. This looks like it's the same type because it came in two pieces as well. That's Team Gohan, Super Saiyan level 2, when he released the secret power and he was proceeding to wreck Cell's shit before he got his arm broken like an idiot. Beautiful, bruh. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you for sending me that, man. You already knew that was my favorite. That was my favorite Dragon Ball Z character. Specific character during a specific time. Shout out to Jeevan, man. Thank you for sending me this. I don't know what it is. I just like to thank all you guys for sending me things, man. This shit right here makes me humble. Like, straight up. There's no bullshit around it. And I'm gonna keep it honest with y'all with what I think about the stuff that y'all buy. Just because y'all send me anything, I automatically like it because you guys are taking the time in to send me stuff. But I'm so happy that what you guys have sent me is things that I actually like, that I truly want. Oh, I got another pop. What is this? Oh, snap. Okay. Tight. I'm not really a pop guy. I'll tell y'all that right now. I'm not a pop guy. But I am a Dragon Ball Z guy. I'll take this. What y'all think about this shit? Why does he look cute? Why does he look cute, bruh? I'm gonna have to take you out. I'm glad this matches the theme because I already have Vegeta down there. I'm glad that it has something I already got down there. So yes, you will make it there with Vegeta. Shout outs to you, man. Thank you for this, man. I don't play that. Keep it in the box shit. Heck no. Show y'all what he really about. Blah. Super Saiyan God Vegeta. Pain is really rough. I mean, they're pops, you know what I'm saying? It's not like a huge statue, but yeah, it's nice, man. Shout outs to the Super Saiyan God Vegeta. Shout outs to my main man, Anime Guy 2. Shout outs to you, bro. This is your first thing that you sent to me that I know of. You probably sent me something without a name before. We just got a letter. Oh, god damn. And I just talked about pops. Fuck. Oh, shout outs to, oh, you did something nice for the homie. Shout outs to you, Soji. Hey, Jody, I've been watching you for a little while now, bruh. And I just wanted to say that I appreciate what you've brought to YouTube and the positive community you've been able to cultivate in such a small amount of time. Thanks, bro. I'm first and foremost a cartoon guy. Oh, really? I didn't know. And an animation enthusiast after that. So, the first one of your videos I stumbled across was your Beauty and the Beast reaction. And when I saw what you and the league stood for, I couldn't help but stick around. I know you, that's what's up, man. I really love Beauty and the Beast. That's my favorite Disney anything ever, so. You caught me in a real emotional time, if you know what I mean. I know you already got a lot of pops. But since I am an unemployed college student, I thought there was no better way to share my gratitude than to offer some long overdue additions to your collections. I want you to have these figures because they are characters that we both love and enjoy. Okay, thanks for telling me the reason why you sent it to me. Thank you for this letter, bro. Freak. P.S. I also included two figures. You hear this, motherfucker? I also included two figures for X-Files as a welcome gift for his entry into the Justice League, baby. I would greatly appreciate if you could pass them on to him. Anime guy too? Absolutely not. I won't pass this shit on to him. This shit is mine. First of all, shoutouts to Storm. It's got X-Files on. Hey, man, thanks, anime guy. You got me a Storm, bruh. Tight. Yes. And she look kind of good, too. Should I open this? I ain't gonna open this up right now, but shoutouts to, look what I got. Look what I got, man. Got me a Storm, bruh. For the win. You got me some money. Okay. Just so glad you gave me shit that I like. Shout out to Jorah. And Jorah, shout out to my favorite character in the show. And my favorite character in the show would be nothing, and I mean nothing, without my second favorite character in the show. This shit came in upside down, bruh. This shit came in upside down. Daenerys Stormborn, Khaleesi. What the freak? Somebody put this shit in upside down. You see this shit? The disrespect. Goddamn. Look like she got twisted and everything, yo. They twisted her body. Man, motherfuckers. Oh, she has the slave whip. This is her after she caught. She's on her way to Marine after she got the Unsullied. Let me take you out too, Jorah. Perfect time periods, because this is exactly how Jorah was looking around the same, how he was looking when he was with his Khaleesi. Khaleesi, please. Please heed this. Khaleesi. Look at this. Got my Khaleesi and Jorah. Oh, thank you for not sending me no derpy pops. I'm not in love with pops, but I'm in love with these characters, so I'm in love with that. You sent me all fire, bruh. It's for Jody. No one pops like Giston. No one flops like Giston. And incredibly, nobody kills cops like Giston. I would a guy, Giston. This is a Luke Evans Giston for sure. This is from the movie. When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. Now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, and now I'm the size of a barge. Oh, son of a bitch! What the freak? Freak you, anime! Look what else he sent me, yo. Shouts to that. I got that Deku, baby. Yeah, got that Deku. Shout out to the Deku. I got me a Storm and a Deku. Woo! That's what's up. Now this one is going with my Wonder Woman gear. Touching my freaking heart with this shit. Rest in peace to the greatest. Rest in peace to the greatest supporting actor character in a superhero film. Steve motherfucking Trevor, man. I ain't gonna front, bruh. I was like, fuck, more pops. Now that I look at the, now that I see the carriages that you sent me, dog, I'm completely perfectly fine with this, bro. I'm happy. I got Gaston. Nigga sent me Gaston, Khaleesi, Steve Trevor, Storm, and Deku. Man, you're too good, bro. You're too good. Thank you, bro. That's what's up. All these pops I got. I'm gonna leave these alone until I make room for them, though. But I'm so glad to have these too. Shout out to you, Anime Guy, too, for sending Jody 5 pops. Man, nigga, this is a Cecil. Shout out to Cecil for sending me, some epic shit, bro. The fact that you're still, stop sending me stuff, bro. And I mean that because I love you, dog. I don't deserve all this shit, it feels like. You're spoiling me. You're too nice. You're too good. Different audio levels. This might be too loud for the audio. You lower it a little bit. Just want to make sure y'all can still hear it, though. All right, for sure. Shout out to William Bill. Cecil, you're too good, bro. You're too good. I feel like I don't deserve this shit. But I'm opening this shit anyway. I'm going to take it. Hey, but for real though, man, like on the real, you sent me that freaking Superman statue, that freaking Wonder Woman, bruh. That, I ain't gonna lie, nigga, that Wonder Woman case, that Wonder Woman section is on fleek. Look at that shit. Gilly sent me that amazing Wonder Woman pillow. Shouts to Luis Hernandez for, was it Luis Hernandez who sent me that Wonder Woman figurine? I know Luis Hernandez sent me that Superman. Dang, who sent me that? That might have been Ephraim. Was it Ephraim? Fuck. Shout out to some people who sent me this shit. You sent me the freaking Wonder Woman book, the books? Man, you did too. Come on, come on, man. What are you doing? Thank you, I'll take it. I ain't gonna complain.
Jesus! What did you get me? What did you get?
You motherfucking son of a bitch! Christopher! I can make it work. 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 I can do it. No. I can do it. I can do it. This motherfucker, man. Oh, nigga. Nigga. What? Boy, freaking Supergirl, bruh. Designed by Adam Hughes and sculpted by Jack Matthews. DC Direct. Limited edition. Aw, bruh. It even has the Rock right there hovering by her kneecap. Aw, bruh. Come on. Cecil, man. Come on, man. What are the YouTubers doing? Who getting love from the subscribers like this besides niggas with a million subscribers? And some people even when they have a million subscribers ain't getting this love. Ooh. Sheet heavy, look at that foil rock, bruh. Oh, I thought it was a scuff mark. Bruh. Bruh, look at that little rock right there. The rock, oh, bruh. Motherfreaker. Ow. Hold on, I don't want it to be. Blase. Blah, nigga. Yeah. Shout out to the super section. I got Christopher Reeve. Supergirl. Nigga, what? Cecil, thank you, man. I mean, I could sit here every week and sit up here and talk to y'all, man, for days. I could talk to y'all for hours about how good it makes me feel to open stuff up. Shouts to Raynell. Shouts to Olivia. Soji. Shouts to everybody who sent me everything, man. Anything that I get, I'm just happy for it, man. Y'all just don't know how humbling this makes me feel. Y'all really make a nigga feel special. You make me feel, I feel, man, from the donations and to my patrons. Patreon.com/Jody's Corner. Shout out to my patrons, man, who support me every single month. I rely on that, and I know that's there. Donations are dope. Shout out to the donations, man. Y'all really stacking. But I know them every month. I know I can count on those patrons. That Patreon, bah, I know that's there. You feel me? Donations come and go, but so far they've been coming like a mother frigger. I don't know how long that's gonna last. I don't know what that's gonna be like. And I know y'all gonna show support no matter what. But it's just like, Patreon is, man, shout out to y'all, man. Shout out to people, just the comments, the support, my mods. Nigga, I feel like I got a million subscribers. I ain't even gonna front. We're doing things as if we already got a million. 100,000, 200,000. Come on, bruh. And the haters is trying to stop this. The haters don't like this. Look what I'm about to do right now. Look. Shout out to that cage, bruh. This case wasn't even here a month and a half ago. What's up? Sitting, getting, man. Haters don't like seeing shit like this. What's he do? He don't deserve that. Shut the freak up. Look what I'm about to do. Shout out to the haters. Ah, another box. Oh my God. No. Khaleesi. She has those skinny legs. She can barely stand up. This is from my main man, Will97. Bro told me what he was about to do. Will97 was just in a live. Speaking of donations and showing love, this nigga Will97 started off my live stream a few days ago, dropping $110, like that. He said, here, here's a little something, homie. And then when I went live stream again, like the next day or 2 days later, nigga dropped like, what was it, 25, 30 on me? Like, here, here's a little something for you, play. God damn, shout out to Will97, bro. You a real, and then he said this shit. You feel me? Come on, bro. Before I open this up, I want to say thank you, Will. You a real one. You're a good person. You support. You're very supportive. What you do and what others do like you force me in a good way to making these videos. And I keep thinking about Trucker. Trucker Exile, he dropped $300. Dio, Justin Maroney, Salvador, New York. Crazy Uso. I think about these people, bruh. Lucky Left Eye, Young Bale. Sorry, I think about these people, and there's about 10 of y'all who are constant donators to my channel. Like, every week, dang near. I know that I don't even think about quitting, knowing that I have people like that. People who are just like, nigga, like, come on, man, let's keep it 100. Me personally, I ain't never donated to no YouTube channel. I ain't never donated to anything in my life, you know, besides like, you know, would you like to donate for a child hospital, stuff like that. Oh, during Christmas time, oh, can you help the kids with prayer? I'll give money. Or, you know, can you bring a toy, an unwrapped toy to a place? And I do that type of stuff. But as far as, like, leisure stuff, like, I'm on YouTube and I see a dude, and I'm, maybe it's because I just don't, I haven't come across a channel where I believe in, like, man, I need to help this nigga. I've never did it. And for y'all to do, y'all dropping bread, man. For y'all to drop bread like that, bro, what the heck does that mean? What am I doing? What am I doing on YouTube that makes people come out their pockets, that makes people send gifts, that makes people come every week to watch my videos, to comment, to like my videos, despite the haters stopping it? What is it? Why am I special? I think about that shit, and that is what freaking motivates the shit out of me to keep doing videos. When I'm sick, to still go see that movie. When I don't wanna go to the movies. I necessarily don't wanna go to, get your butt up, go to that movie, bruh. People want to see your opinion on that review. When I don't want to pick up everybody. Because, I got to go. Everybody ain't got cars. I got to go pick them up. Do this, blah, blah, blah. Hustle this, hustle that. Oh, dude. This shit makes it all worth it. Open my home. Hustle, bustle, edit these videos. Push them, push content out while I'm going to school. Got a family. Got my girl. There's side distractions. There's a lot of things going on in my life and stuff. But I always make sure I give this channel its due. because I got people like y'all who support and count on me. Just gonna let y'all know what's going on in my head. Shout out to Will 97. Shout out to Salvador, New York. Shout out to Trucker Exile, you for dropping $300 in a live stream. The record for Jody's Corner. And I only been on this shit for a year and 5 months. So. Nigga, no you didn't. Let's address the little shit. This motherfucker, bruh. Oh, shit. Freak. Oh, my God. Shout out to my nigga, what your bill? I like this. I'm good. This shit got me right, bruh. You can't tell me my subs don't think alike. You can't tell me my subs don't know what time it is, bro. Hey, I'll open this one first. How mad were you, bro, when you saw I unboxed this one, bro? Keep that shit 100. Will, keep it 100. I know you behind the computer or the phone, like, damn, somebody got it for him already. I don't give a freak. I'm rocking too. Don't trip, homie. In fact, since I have two, let me know in the comments, Will. I could keep this and save this in the box somehow, you know, put it up in the closet. Or I could open it and put it right next to the other one. It doesn't matter how you want it. Let me know. I'm not even gonna open this yet until you let me know. Let me know, because I would probably keep it, but I want to display it too. So it's up to you, bro. Either way, it's fine with me. Oh yeah, she's epic. Diana, once you leave, you cannot come back. Shout out to Hippolyta. This nigga wonder. You guys are gonna see the theme of the box this nigga sent me. Hippolyta and Steve Trevor. Who she is. Sexy and beautiful. Man, she got a lot of detail for her pop, bruh. You look on her costume and shit. These pops. You sent me a Justice League 1/10-inch scale pre-painted figure of Wonder Woman. This is from ArtFX. This is the same type of quality style as that Superman and as that Wonder Woman. Great quality, great stuff. I'm a huge fan of ArtFX. And wow, look at her face. She's beautiful. Wow, this is the pantsuit Wonder Woman. I love this Wonder Woman as well. I love this Wonder Woman. Dang, bro, she looks so... Oh, I'm taking her out. Freak that shit. Oh my God, bro. They sent me a Wonder Woman statue, bro. All the licensing is on here. These people are legit. I don't know much of anything about statues, but I do know that ArtFX is shit. Cause I, from first hand. Will, bro. I'm glad I said what I said before I opened this box. Because if I open this box, if I didn't get that out then, and then I open this and try to say what I said, I'll cry. Oh my God, look at this shit, bro. Oh, nigga. The paint, bruh. Look at that shot, bruh. Look at the shine on her. Look at that quality of that paint. Pre-painted, it says, the lasso got the plastic. Oh, nigga, she's on a whole other level with the coloring and the finish. Look at that finish on her. Beautiful face. Oh, she's small too, she fits perfect. And she has her own little Justice League stand. Oh, nigga's magnetized. It's magnetized. It's a magnetized stand. Oh, that's epic. Yep, it's freaking magnetized. Nigga, my case is lit. Will, thank you very much. Thank you very much for this amazing Wonder Woman stuff. I so greatly appreciate it. Oh, you guys thought I was done. No, I'm not done. Game! Game, bruh! Hey, J3, this Starfire is hot, bruh. Look at her. That Flash is in the running position, too. Freak that, though. Nigga, what? Talk about this shit first. DC Collectibles Wonder Woman 75 Designer Series Wonder Woman by Adam Hughes. Oh my god, oh my god, this is what it looks like. Classic Diana print. Classic, it goes around her like that? Here's the stand. It's an inch thick, it's heavy. Oh my god. What's up, man? Appreciate this shit. Oh, shoot, bro. Look at this, bro. Look at this. Look at this. Bruh. Yep. It's the last box. Oh, it's heavy. Something special about this box. This is from my main man, Theron TSC. Theron TSC is one of the first ones to send me something. He's probably the first one that sent me anything. Oh, the book fell. He sent me this. The World of Ice and Fire, George H.R. Martin. A lot of thought put into this book. I love this book. I love the artwork. It's very deep. I'll never forget. And Theron TSC, and fun fact, Theron TSC, I'll never forget, before he even sent me that, he's one of the first persons to send me, to donate a large amount of money. Like, he dropped, I think when he dropped 50 bucks one day, and that was the most I ever gotten. And I'll never forget that. Theron TSC, Theron sent me stuff. There's stuff for me in this box, and there's also a couple of things for J3 in this box. I'm not gonna show what J3 got because he's gonna unbox it on his channel, but I'm definitely gonna take a peek for myself off camera. Shout out to Theron. Let's see what we got. Okay. Oh, I see Yoshi, J3. We just got a letter, nigga. Okay, let's read this letter. He even packaged the letter. The package job in this box is amazing, Theron. As you can see, everything looks to have come safely. And there's a little... tribe. He looks like he looks like Drogon. Game of Thrones, it is Drogon. Shout out to Drogon, little Game of Thrones dragon. Oh, you're a classy motherfucker, Theron. Yeah, you're a Game of Thrones. Oh, bro, I probably got some Game of Thrones shit in here. This is going on my keychain. Shoot. Here we go. What up, Jody? Just to remind you, the Flash box. Just to remind you, the Flash box, and of course, the box with J3's name on it. Go to J3. I got you. That Dragon Ball Z model kit figurine is for your son. Oh, bruh. Is it something I put one together and included? Clippers, although you can take them out with your hands, and another box inside are stands and he can use to display the figures. Oh, you motherfucker bought some for my son that you can put together, bruh. Let me read this sheet after because it has a list of stuff. Holy son of a bitch, nigga sent me freaking Game of Thrones from George R. Martin volumes of some sort. Oh god. She thick. Look at this sheet. Hey, what's the context of these? Are these like canon to like, it's graphic novels, so those, is it, are these Elseworld, bro, or is this like a version of the books that he released? Adapted by, okay, adapted. Okay, so there, it's their own little story. Okay, for sure. Now you're speaking my language. What is this? Game of Thrones Legacy Collection Series 1. Jon Snow, Tyrion, the Hound, White Walker, Daenerys. What is this? Oh, shoot. Shouts to the figurine, bro. I got a Tyrion figurine. Tyrion Lannister. Because you're a Lannister. This is by Funko. 2014 convention exclusive. Oh, shoot. Man, that shit might have some value to it. I'm going to have to put that shit away. Bruh. It keeps on giving. Oh, this is for J3. I got you, bro. All right. It's for J3. Okay. Open that later. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, we got another book. He got comics? George R. Martin, Clash of the Kings. A Song of Ice and Fire, book 1. A Song of Ice and Fire, book 2. Is this Elseworld? Is this real? Is this like part of the actual continuum of the show? Or is this just for reading pleasure? Let me know if this, is there a following with this? Is this like knowledge? Will I gain knowledge off this shit or what? Oh, this nigga said, I'm ready. Oh yes, thank you for this. The Infinity Gauntlet. Nigga, game. I'm reading this before the freaking film comes out. Matt, I need to get on this. Cause I got that Black Panther stuff I still have to finish reading. The Infinity Gauntlet. This is what the movie Infinity War is based off of, if I'm not mistaken. So yes, and that looks like Adam Warlock, but I don't know. That looks like Adam Warlock. Bruh. A Game of Thrones prequel graphic novel. Look at this nigga got look at this. George R.R. Martin. George R.R. Martin. The Sworn Sword. The Hedge Knight. A prequel graphic novel. These are the prequels, baby. This is lore. George R.R. Martin. The Mystery Knight. A graphic novel. Did you read all of this, bro? Oh my god. Man, you're too nice, bro. This is too much. This is freaking epic shit, bruh. Here it is. Here's what he got my son. Look at this, y'all. Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Funimation. Figure Rise Standard. You put them together. Oh, my son is gonna love this, bro. I'm about to go pick him up from school, man. Theron, thank you for this, bruh. My son's gonna be building this today. When he gets home. Bruh, he sent me another one. I got two of them. Theron, you sweet, amazing mother freaker. You man, you get me stuff for me? Well, you get stuff for my son. That shit is... Y'all, man. Dope, man. Dope. This is my last one, y'all. This is my last one. Last package of the day. This nigga gave me reading content for whenever my power go out. I'm good. This J3 stuff up in this box. J3, I'll see you, bro. Come get this shit. Look at this shit. Look at what they're in. I got a limited edition Comic-Con exclusive Funko for 2014 value. And look at this. Bro, hook me up. Shouts to the content. Wow. A little overwhelmed by that. Okay. Let's see what this is. Oh, shoot. Oh, shit. Oh, mother freaker. Mother freak. Look at this. What is this? All right, somebody got you something.
They did?
Yeah. Somebody got you something. Check it out. It's Dragon Ball Z. It's like the Vegeta that I got. Theron got it for you. His name is Theron. You put that together like Legos, and it turns into a statue. He got it for you. Tell him thank you.
Thank you, Theron.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, he got you too.
What?
Yeah, you got two of them. So now you can go to building it. All right. Good job. All right, now go. We just got home, so wash your hands and enjoy that. Shout out to Theron, man. All right. Now, the last thing. And this boxing, this packaging looks freaking amazing, dude. Batman versus Superman, Dawn of Justice. Wonder Woman. Oh my God, man. Oh my God, I was thinking about this all the way home. 1/6 scale collectible figure. Hot toys. This is what you were trying to get me this whole time, but they were sold out. Oh shoot. This is what you were talking about this whole man, this box, bruh. This box. Oh my God, the smell coming off of this. Oh man. This is definitely the best box art I've ever seen on a statue so far. Look at that. The feel of it is premium. You know what it feels like? If you guys ever bought Beats by Dre, the boxing is, it feels like iPhone or Beats. Wow. You decorate. Look at all the figurines on this. The sword, the lasso, the braces. You put them all on her by yourself. I see why they were sold out of this. I see why they were sold out. Oh my God. Bruh, she rocks her shield. You put the shield on the statue yourself. Bruh. Look at this. Bruh. Look at the shield. Bruh. What's this? Yeah, go in your room. Look at this. Got authentic leather strapping. What the heck? Oh, this is for the shield to go on her back. Oh my God. These are real, bruh. She got real hair. This is real hair. This is real. Oh my God, she looks just like Gal. Oh my God, she looks like Gal. Let me do her hair in this little swoosh. Let me do it how she looked when he came to her hotel room with the light and she let him in to come and have fun. Look at this shit, look. She looks just like Gal. She looks just like Gal. Look at this detail. Look, this is her dress. That's real material. This is a real outfit. Look, these real boots, look, they move. You can put them on and off with the straps. Look, her it's fully functional, bruh. This is like a freaking super Barbie doll. This is, if men collected Barbie dolls, this is what they would have type shit. Oh my God. Her bracelets, they come on and off. Oh wow. This is a high quality experience, bruh. Oh, I just took her hand off. Wow, bruh. She moves. Look at this. You can position her, bruh. Oh! Oh, this is high quality shit, bruh. I could position her the way I want her. Bruh. I can't do her pose. I can't do it though. I'm gonna try to do her pose. Oh, and she can grab it. She puts it on her arm all the way and she grabs. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. She grabs. It's real life. This is real shit, bruh. Truly special. This is art. This is amazing. The amount of detail in the dress. This is a carbon copy of Gal Gadot in Wonder Woman in doll action figure posable statuistic replica form. Her sword, she can hold. She can move her, position her body differently. She has a real lasso, real leather. What the? The hair, not real hair, but you know, she has hair. Like Barbie. This is one of the best things I ever got, bro. This mail day number 9 is the best mail day ever. They just keep getting bigger and better. Thank you to everybody who sent me something. I know this is a long video, but thank you guys. somehow she is going in this case. I don't know now how, but by the next video, as soon as I'm done, I'm gonna figure this out. Thank you guys so much for this. You guys are amazing. Mail day number 9, huge success. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. I got subs, we're family, and that's really all I can say. What more can I say? I'm Jody Joe, and I'm out this thing, man. Deuces.